Okay, I'm gonna spend the next, I don't know, 15 minutes flushing this thing and checking for leaks.